Robert Mueller is going to be making a statement on the Russia investigation. And Heather, pardon me for a minute here. We're just learning now he's going to be making a statement on the Russia investigation. Obviously, there have been calls for Robert Mueller to testify publicly. We know that he has asked to speak to lawmakers behind closed doors rather than a public hearing. But Robert Mueller, we are just now learning, is set to speak. Set to speak on the Russia probe at 11 a.m. Eastern time. Let me pull this up here, see what else I can learn about this. 11 a.m. Eastern time today. Okay, and it is going to be on the investigation into Russian interference in the 2016 presidential election. So this is going to be a statement only, we're being told. No question and answer period will follow.